taste of honey waiting down a dusty road. That's what I call home.
Last time I wrote with Tim Johnson, and it's a song about falling in love when you never thought it would happen again.